Staying in the state capital, the city of Albany is stepping in to help businesses destroyed during this weekend's riots. Emergency aid will be given through the city's facade improvement program with a maximum grant of $10,000. The mayor there says the need may exceed the resources available during this time and in turn is asking the public to step up and donate to the fund for those businesses.